Good morning. I'm Tierra, and you're watching Verses of the Day with T. Today's verse comes from the book of Proverbs, chapter 16, verse 3. Before we get into the initial reading of God's word, we pray. So let's pray. Dear Lord Heavenly Father, we thank you for waking us up this morning and starting us on our way. Lord, we love you and we trust you. We thank you in advance for all you have done and all that you will do. Lord, please continue to mold us and shape us into the sons and daughters that you have called us to be. Please continue to remove all people, places, and things that are hindering us from reaching our destiny. Amen. Anoint me to speak and anoint those on the other side of the screen to hear. Use me to impact lives in a major way. Amen. All right. Good morning. I missed y'all. Like I said, I'm not going to be fake with you guys. If I yesterday's verse was about food, eating and drinking, about, it just didn't really move me, and I'm just not going to be fake with you guys. If I see the word, they all don't always move me, and I was trying to make myself do it every day. And I don't pre-write messages. I do want to get into that, so we'll see where the Lord takes me with this ministry. But I just want to y'all for rocking with me and supporting me. So let's get into today's word. It's snowing out, and I'm last minute. I gotta make it to the market and all the other stuff. So, traveling mercies. Hope everybody enjoys the snow and they're safe. I hope everybody has everything they need. All right. Proverbs 16:3 says, "Commit your actions to the Lord, and your plans will succeed." Simple, but I do have a word for you, and I've said it before. We have our plans. Like me, I'm planning to go out to the gym. I mean, market, gym, get the kids home safe, all of that before the snow. I have my plan. But guess what? My plan is not final. The weather can, things can happen in between of our plans. We have our plans. God has his plans. The devil has his plans. The universe has their plans. So things don't always go according, but one thing for certain and two things for sure. If you commit your actions to the Lord, your probability of things going right is a little bit higher. And I don't know about you guys, but I done wasted enough time and enough years getting it wrong. So I'm trying to get it right as much as I can get it right, okay? Get it right. Your plans will succeed. I've said this before, I'll say it again. When you get up in the morning, after you thank God for waking you up, because you already know that somebody took their last breath last night, and it wasn't you. So after you thank him for waking you up, next, ask him, God, how would you have me to move today? Which way would you have me to go? You can do that with every step. Like you get in the car, each thing that you do. How would you have me to go? How would you? And the more he sees that he relies on you, the more he's going to, that you rely on him, he's going to show up. He's going to show up and he's going to show out. And guess what? When you don't have a plan, you plan to fail because you got to have a plan. Fortune 500 people, you think they don't have a plan? They have a to-do list, they have a weekly goals checklist, all that. So, imagine if you just out here blindly, just out here blindly. You can't get far without a plan. Even college, to get a degree, they have a plan of classes that you need before you can get this. Life is the same way. I was just telling a good girlfriend of mine's, if we don't learn the lesson is going to keep coming back to us in a different form until we get it. So if you keep choosing the wrong guy, or you keep staying at a job that you're not happy with, or a situation, whatever. I'm gonna point to me because everything I say, I'm talking to myself and to you guys. I'm transparent. I'm not perfect. I'm just willing to do the work. willing to do the work to heal so I can grow and glow. And I thank y'all for growing and glowing in Christ with me. I don't want to get too personal. I ain't going to do too much too yet, just yet. But I love y'all. I hope y'all have a good snow day, weekend, whatever. I hope everybody is safe. And I appreciate all of y'all who support me. And I see y'all tomorrow.